All right, everyone, back at it at Chicken Feed with best buddy Anderson. Woo! Kinda. Whoa! Careful, best bud.
Thanks. How you doing?
It's a busy road.
Plastic with you?
Only temporary. All right, let's go. Hey!
How you doing, man?
How you doing, man? Hey, don't be hugging other people. That's my best friend.
Number five on the third. Rickety split. That Philly's one hell of a chaser. You want to flood it?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages.
Well, that's no
Come
good.
On. This is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Yeah, you can trust him. Let's see what we got here. Gambling and fraud. Isn't that good? Is that the only thing I can scan? Well, we can go way over here. All right, I don't think I needed to do all that, but I'll just wait. Oh, well, yeah, we know who Best Buddy is. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Hygiene regulations. Gross! Alright.
Alright, I'm in.
Damn straight.
Cool.
Hey, won't regret this.
I'm sure he won't. I mean, when has that ever failed?
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
We stick together, Anderson. I don't know if you realize this, but you are... you compete me.
Now that we're partners, I thought it would be a good idea to get to know each other better so we can work as a team.
Yes, because we are partners.
We are not partners.
Yes,
we are.
I'm a human. You are a machine.
The best of the buddies.
Just spare me that buddy of bullshit program, okay?
Friends. God damn it.
Here you go.
Uh-oh. See what the hell you served him. What? 1680 Cal, you are not eating this fucking thing. This will kill you before we get back to the car. What you got to drink? XL soda. The sugar seems a little low for a soda, but I guess. Man, we scanned him already, right? Yeah, because he's the... Ew! Anything else back there? They take a Visa and a MasterCard here? I only carry cash.
Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
Yeah, find your own best friend, food vendor guy.
See?
This Pedro? He was proposing illegal gambling.
Oh,
am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's okay. Well, sometimes we have to accept our best buds the way they are.
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant. But I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother them.
Damn straight, bud. Oh, Connor.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no.
What?
Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they
this
fucked
is just
up.
A buddy's ragging on each other. He's not really making fun of me. He did not fuck up.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
He doesn't hate you, Connor. You're his best friend.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel
watered down a little bit, yeah.
They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
Yeah, fucking... That horrible situation.
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
More or less. The truth.
I know you graduated top of your class.
Just buds don't lie to one another.
You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
Conclusion? Yeah, be sincere.
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features.
Hey, friends. Hey, what's
I just got a report of a suspected deviant. Oh. It's a few blocks away. You should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be in the car if you need me.
Yeah, best bud. He's starting to warm up. Look how happy he is that we're partners.
Hey, Connor.
What's up, bud?
You ran out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Oh.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No.
What was that?
I'm coming.
What do we know about this guy?
Scan around here real quick.
Not much. Just that an...
Alright. Can't we really check out what's down here,
neighbor,
I suppose.
Neighbor reported that he heard strange...
Oh no, there's something on the floor.
Noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but... The neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Yeah, we definitely don't want more of them. Alright, well, I guess we have to figure out how the hell to get in here.
Are you really making a report back there in the elevator? Just by closing your eyes?
Correct.
Shit. Wish I could do that.
Might be kind of cool. All right, well, we'll save the small talk for later, best bud. We gotta get in here. Housekeeping. Again.
Anybody home?
Open this goddamn door.
Open up, Detroit Police.
Yeah. Whoa.
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Dang! Anderson was like, fuck doors. Well, how come I don't have a gun ever? What's in this room? Nasty stuff. Oh, there's something on the table there. Weird puzzles or something on the wall there. No time for reading. Best bud's in lockdown this apartment mode. Whoa! Ah!
What the fuck is this?
Holy shit! It's Pigeontopia!
Jesus, this place stinks.
Well, looks like we came for nothing.
Our Maybe man's not. Gone.
Maybe not. Maybe there's so much. Yeah, there's so much, so many rooms to check out here. There's possibly. Let's go check out that magazine in the other room real quick. Just make sure there's nothing on it. Read. Oh, read. Red Ice Epidemic. Okay, so that's just. All right, just a regular magazine. We don't have time to check this out.
I need some fresh air.
All right. So there's nothing else in here. We'll go to the living room now. Can I open this door? Oh, can't. What's this over here? Whoa! Birds! Goddamn birds! Fake ID.
Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Don't worry, buddy. I'll figure this out for us. Look at this. And what are we looking at? Military jacket.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Well, not my mom. What are we looking at? Ew! Oh, there's something on the deal here. It's one of the processor thingies. LED, yeah. Hmm.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
Oh, gross. Oh, it's the blue blood stuff. Now, Connor, you gotta stop putting things in your mouth. There's the RA9 scribblings again. Androids seem to love that.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times.
Whoa.
It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall.
He's got some.
Why are they obsessed with this sign?
They got some spare time, these androids, to be writing.
Looks like mazes or something.
Oh. So before we analyze that, is there anything in this room that we missed?
Real books. I thought I was the last guy in Detroit to keep some.
Yeah, no one has books anymore.
Electronic books, you can't smell the paper.
Ew.
See the pages turning yellow.
So he's been taking care of the birds. And what do we got in here? Suspect does not go shopping. Yep. Not even Hot Pockets.
Birdseed. I can't believe it. This nut job was that.
Oop. So there we go. Oop. Urban farm poster, eh? Okay. Well, that sounds like a lot of work. There's a pigeon flying right there. Oh, what do we got here? What's your corner? Recycled paper recently moved. Hmm.
Actually feeding these fuckers.
Remove? Whoop. Aha! Little diary full of secrets. We shall browse. But what does it all mean?
Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
These birds, man. Alright, don't you dare pop out of this closet. Ah, good, just more dumb birds. And I can't see anything in there. All right, let's go analyze. Excuse me, birds. Just fly away, yeah? Oh, hello. We got ourselves a stew? What this is? Oh, marker pin. Recent, yeah, okay. And then... wooden stool recently disturbed. Traces of fecal matter. Gross. Oh, reconstruct. Okay. Rewind. Ooh, put that chair back where it belongs. And then we scanned a marker. Suspect was here recently. He was doodling. Doodle. And he goes, oh, shit! What's this? Ran to the living room, eh? Alright. Put him back on the wall. And then let's watch him eat shit one more time. And then he goes. And now we have to exit. Then we go in here. God, there's so many birds! Three things. What's this? Skid mark, huh? Grease it. Recent fingerprints, that's good too. Metal floor recently broken, 100% stainless steel. Ah! Reconstruct. Put this thing back where it belongs. Whoop! Then we scan. Oh, so homeboy smacked that thing out of the way. Fuck that bird cage. Then... okay. Okay, then he heard us enter as he was falling on his face. Oh! And he got up. Oh, let me scan here. Suspect is still here. Oh! Whoop, let's just rewind because it's fun. Ta-da! Close the suspect. All right, get ready, best bud. Have to get ourselves a deviant. Oh shit!
Goddamn fucking pigeons! What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Oh, well, you got it, buddy. I'm after him. But whoop! You dare try to leave me behind? My friend has some questions for you. Get back here. Oh. Fast but risky. Oh my gosh. So balanced. Fast but risky. Let's do safer. Let's do balanced. Good tour, but crowded up. Whoa! Okay. We're gonna get you, bud! Oh, snap! Jump! Oh, that was baller. Oh, you're not getting away, son. No! What do we do? What do we do? Oh, implants. Implants. Fast but risky, safe detour, slow but direct. No, okay, let's go. Whoa! Here we go! Woohee! Oh, we're sliding. Oh shit. Woo!
Watch out.
Oh man.
Holy shit.
We're insane, man. We have not run into anything yet or fucking fallen to our deaths. Come on.
No.
Got it. Think so, bud. Hot on your damn trail.
Hiya.
Oh, solar panels. Cool. Ah. Not too scan. Paper slow. All right, let's go. Going this way. Right. Whoop! We slide. Oh god, I don't even know where he is now. Corn! We whatever you are, damn plants! Oh, Anderson! Oh, snap! Nope. Best buddy, we're coming for you.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! We had it! Fuck!
It's my fault. I should have been faster.
Yeah, I tried to.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's alright. We know what it looks like. We'll find it.
Yeah, I couldn't let you fall, bud.
Hey, Connor.
Yeah.
Nothing.
What, you about to say you're my best friend? Whoa. That was an intense chapter, y'all. Ah, Rupert got away.